In a world that demonises immigrants and migrant workers, perhaps it's time we started to fill in our own potholes.